every eating disorder known to man. So, Coach B is an easy one. I've actually enjoyed my time down here in Florida. I'm from the state of Illinois, but I played at the University of Iowa. I coached at the University of Iowa. I coached at Kansas State University. I was head coach at the University of Wisconsin and took over the Arkansas job 4 years ago. But one of my mainstays is I recruited the state of Florida, signed over 80 players from this state during my career because I love coming down here. You get a lot of variety, a lot of different things. The part that I kind of want to share with you, great words here by great head coaches, the thing that I always kind of share with our players is during the recruiting process and when they come to whatever school I've been at, I always talk about the one thing you're given in life that you're given at birth that doesn't cost you a dime is your name. And that name is unique to you, all right? You know, whatever it is, my name is Bret Arnold Bielema. I'm the only one on this planet that I know of. I know that some people share some names, but my story and my walk is that. It's the one that I decided to walk by the people I surrounded myself with. The same thing could be true to your son, you know, and his recruiting process. The one thing I'd really stress to you, there's a lot of great points brought up. This should be one of the most enjoyable times of your life. And a lot of times people get misery out of it, which blows me away because, I mean, A, your son, because of what you've done, you put him in a position to get here, which is so elite. So 1% of high school football players play Division I football, which is crazy. You know, we talk about the percentage. So to get in that position, if you have an opportunity to go to this level, but in the part that I would say is just know that your story, your son's story, or why you're in this room is unique to him. Don't worry about what the other world's got going on. Don't worry about Johnny on the same team or the guy across on the arch rival who's got 20 offers. Don't worry about that. Just worry about you. And I think that's the way that the process can be beneficial, but also make it a lot less stressful. I would echo the same thoughts. I think a lot of time, I'm a laid-back dude, man. I'm a flip-flop wearing, reggae-loving guy that just kind of loves my job. I think I should get arrested every day when they tell me what I make. You know what I mean? I called my dad. I said, hey, I might get arrested tonight. I just did a radio show for $10,000. It's just silly, you know? But you get a chance and a perspective to do something you love, but it's all about who you surround yourself with. You know what I mean? So everybody's got different things, different philosophies, but I would just say really enjoy the process. Know the process is unique to your son. Don't worry about what's going on around you, and you'll make it a lot better and enjoyable process.
Thanks, Calvin.